Order the Red Council for the Ministers. Supplementary affidavit filed today is taken on record. The project of Nissan is directed against the judgment and order dated 25-5-2017 passed by the Nissan District Judge, Court Number 7, Jhansi, in Civil Appeal Number 42 of 2016, Jahid versus Hamid Khan and others, arising out of Original Suit Number 208 of 2000, Srimati Sandal and another versus Srimati Hamda and others. By means of the order in view of the application 20, C of the 2 filed by the appellants of the defendant in the said appeal, civil appeal has been allowed at the additional evidence filed by the appellants have been taken on record for assessment thereof at the time of disposal of the appeal. The first appellate court has recorded that the said evidence could not be brought on record by the appellants of the defendant in spite of their due diligence at an earlier stage. Moreover, the assessment of the said evidence is required for effective disposal of the appeal. The aforesaid suit has been filed with the prayer for permanent injunction on the ground that the plaintiffs are owner in possession of the house. Subject matter of the suit. The plaintiffs are heirs of late Arab Khan. The defendants had contested the said suit on the ground that half portion of the disputed house, namely the suit property, was though purchased by Arab Khan, but it was later on sold by him. The assertion in paragraph 2 of the plaint that the suit property was owned by defendant number 1, namely Srimati Hamida, was also admitted. However, it was denied that Srimati Hamida or the plaintiffs had left with any right to the suit property. The defendant numbers 2 to 4 are claiming ownership rights in the suit property with the assertion that the plaintiffs had been allowed to reside in two rooms in the suit property as licensees. The injunction suit had been filed by the plaintiffs with a view to grab the suit property. The injunction suit had been decreed on 1-4-2016. The decree of permanent and mandatory injunction was granted in favor of the plaintiffs with the direction that the defendants shall hand over possession of one room in the disputed house shown in the plaint map by diagonal red lines and shall be restrained from interfering in possession and use of thereof by the plaintiff. The said decree has been challenged in appeal registered as Civil Appeal Number 42 of 2016. The application 20 of the C-2 was filed by the appellant to bring on record the said deed dated 1-8-1975, allegedly executed by Arab Khan. The predecessor of the plaintiff in favor of one Suresh Kumar. The said deed has been filed by the appellant with a view to assert that Sri Arab Khan had sold his rights of the sale in the disputed house that is the suit property. Admittedly, the plaintiffs are claiming their rights to their predecessor, namely Arab Khan. It was thus recorded by the first appellate court that the said evidence is relevant for the purpose of effective decision of the controversy raised in the appeal. The Red Council for the petitioner has not disputed the facts noted above. Only submission made by him is that the first cabinet court had erred in taking additional evidence on record. No such evidence had been brought by the appellants before the trial court, though they were contesting the suit for permanent injunction. The arrangement they made has no relation with the suit property, nor any finding in this regard has been recorded in the order issued by the first appellate court before taking the same on record. These submissions of learned counsel for the petitioner does not appear to be correct, considering the above noted fact, more so that the defendants were contesting the suit since the beginning on the ground that Sri Arab Khan, the predecessor, in interest of the plaintiff, had sold his rights in the disputed house, that is, the suit property. It is also not disputed that the additional evidence filed by means of application 20(c)(2) was taken on record at the time of final disposal of the appeal. It is also not disputed that the first appellate court had only assessed the relevance of the additional evidence brought on record. Thus, no dispute has been raised by the petitioner regarding the state of admission of additional evidence by the first appellate court. No detail regarding the state of the appeal has been brought on record. However, from a perusal of the record, the law of the order, in June and dated 25/5/2017, it appears that the appeal is being heard for final disposal. The principles governing the jurisdiction of the first appellate court to take public interest, the additional evidence on record under Order 51, Rule 27, CPC, the guidelines had been issued by the Apex Court in Union of India versus Ibrahim Hussein and another, 2013, 4ALJ 66, wherein it had held that the general principle is that the appellate court should not travel outside the record of the lower court and cannot take any evidence in appeal. The powers under Order 51, Rule 27, CPC given to the first appellate court to take additional evidence is in the nature of its absence and has to be exercised in exceptional circumstances with due care and caution. The appellate court may permit additional evidence only and only if the conditions laid down in the said rule are found to exist. The parties are not entitled as of right to the admission of such evidence. The net counsel for the petitioner, supplementary affidavit filed today is taken on record. The project petition is directed against the judgment and order dated